Africans and all African that yes, agriculture, it's good, it pays. We can all do this. That it's cool, it's fancy, it's like chic. It's like it's chic, right?
Yeah, well, I wasn't quite sure when you said that. What you were saying? It's English. Well done. It means the same in Portuguese, right?
Chic, yes.
All right, fantastic. So farming, agriculture is hip, which is what one is trying to do. Trying to get your young brothers and sisters across the African continent to be involved. And we are changing her name officially right now to Dama the Farmer.
Yeah, you ready?
Dama the Farmer.
Okay, next time you hear a song about this agriculture, how good it's like to eat and to plant tomatoes, which they are red and cool, and red is my favorite color. So just put some tomatoes, then you're going to be hot.
All right, we're going to be throwing that. All right, we're going to ask our brother Vusi, how did you get involved in this wonderful organization?
I mean, again, that's